Tomino's poem was published in 1919 by Seijo Yasuo. Not much is known about the author other than him being a university professor and studying at Sorbonne. The poem recounts the journey of a character named Tomino, a young man who descends into hell after committing various sins. Believed to be cursed, the poem itself is vivid and disturbing, portraying Tomino's experiences as he encounters grotesque and horrifying scenes in hell. Not that long ago, a school teacher named John Kane was trying to translate and decipher the poem. After a couple of months, he was found dead at home, mutilated. I was able to get my hands on the cassette tape from the archives. The audio consists of him fully reading it out loud after translating it from Japanese. The portrayal of suffering and torment can indeed be interpreted as a reflection of guilt and remorse for past actions. The imagery of hell as a place of eternal punishment serves as a cautionary tale, warning against immoral behavior and highlighting the consequences one might face in the afterlife. Additionally, the comparison between the pain of hell and the act of speaking
Thank you.